Hello everyone, welcome to KingDraw channel. Many often ask if KingDraw can draw reaction equations and processes. The answer is yes. In addition to various templates, KingDraw also provides arrows, brackets, and drawing elements. Today we will learn how to use these tools to draw the reaction process on PC version. Arrows, brackets, drawing elements are in the toolbar on the left side of the KingDraw PC version. These buttons are all marked with a triangle in the lower right corner, which means that after right-clicking these buttons, you can see more options. The usage of arrows, brackets, and drawing elements is very similar. Right-click and select the desired content, and then click on the canvas to generate it. And you can change the size or angle by dragging. Next, let's take a look at how to use these tools. First, let's talk about arrows. We can use arrows to indicate the conversion of reactants to products and the flow of electrons. The system currently provides three kinds of arrows, which are solid arrows, hollow arrows, and curved arrows. Select the required arrows and click on the canvas. Press and drag to adjust the length and angle. When adjusting the angle, the arrow will rotate by 15 degrees each time. Holding out, you can adjust the angle arbitrarily. Bracket tools include parentheses, braces, and brackets. Select the required brackets, press and drag on the canvas. The current version does not support angle adjustment, but we will optimize in the future. Drawing elements contain a variety of hollow models, solid models, lines, circles, 3D diagrams, etc., which is convenient for us to draw various graphics. In the same way as the arrows, right-click the button, select the desired graphic, and click on the canvas. Press and drag to adjust the length and width of the graph. The current version does not support angle adjustment. The lines can also be combined with arrows to help us draw more diverse graphics. If the added graphic blocks the text or structure, we can use the marquee tool to select it and select center back in the alignment tool to adjust the layer. If you need to change the color, you also need to first select it with marquee tool and then click color tool. Finally, I will introduce a few quick operations for drawing the reaction process. If you need to draw the same arrows or graphics continuously, you can select the content to be copied. Hold down Ctrl plus Shift on the keyboard and drag to quickly copy horizontally or vertically. Some structures may be disordered after completing the structure. Using the top bottom centers in the alignment, you can automatically adjust the position when selecting. Okay, that's all about this video. Leave your comments below and share our channel to your friends. Till next time.